This is BBC One.
Live from the studios of BBC Manchester, it's the National Lottery Greatest Hits. Now, please welcome Angela Griffin.
Greatest Hits, and tonight we are back to 1978 for a classic song from the Electric Light Orchestra, plus all the latest lottery news and those all-important numbers in this week's midweek National Lottery Draw. Here's the lineup. A number six hit from 21 years ago, ELO Part 2 with Sweet Talking Woman in just a couple of minutes. And from the top 10 to the top 3, we've got all the latest lottery news from around the UK. Here's the man with a real head for figures, Alan Dedicote.
Thanks, Angela. And as the drawmaster, John Willen, prepares to make someone very happy, as only he can, the word on the street is that tonight's prize fund total is an estimated £12,500,000, which means tonight's jackpot could well be in the order of £3.9 million.
Sounds sniff out the biggest stories where your lottery money's made a real difference. Now here's Alan Fluff Dedicote with this week's top three countdown.
Greetings, lot pickers, and here are this week's sliders and climbers. And slab duck in the number three slot is the lottery-funded Millennium Dome. Last week saw the unveiling of its futuristic work and learn zone, which includes a theatre and features dramatic changing images displayed on four-storey high panels. The zone is aimed at changing our attitudes to learning so that we can all stay bright. Gushing into number two is the Pond Conservation Trust. The trust was formally launched last week and hopes to transform 2,000 of Britain's vanishing ponds. Toadtastic, mate! The scheme's been helped by nearly £250,000 of Heritage Lottery Lolly. Now that's a croaking big figure. What a riveting idea. Not half. But speeding into pole position is this South London-based punter who has yet to pick up a ginormous lottery jackpot of over £2 million. Count it. It could be Croydon's Kate Moss. It could be Croydon's Ronnie Corbett. It could be Croydon's Captain Sensible. Ticket was bought in Croydon for the February 3rd draw. If it's yours, rush. You've got until August the 2nd to claim. Good luck.
Thank you, Alan. Now, we've done our sums and we've worked out that this week's classic band has spent a grand total of, what is it now, 5 years in the British charts. They've had 21 top 20 hits and this is just one of them. Please welcome the Electric Light Orchestra, Part 2, with Sweet Talking Woman.
On a one-way street, I was hoping for a chance to win. I was waiting for the operator on the
tour around Britain from the end of April as well. But right now, you can see ELO's Bev Bevan standing by to start tonight's big money draw.
And on this Wednesday, the 7th of April, it is time now for tonight's National Lottery Draw, live from Manchester on BBC One and Radio 5 Live. Drawmaster John Willen, let's release tonight's big money ball. Now, earlier today, Gavin Kenny from Dublin did the business for us. He very kindly chose at random tonight's draw equipment. As a result, we are using Arthur, and with it, the set of balls number 4. And our independent adjudicator tonight is Alex Sorrell. There's one jackpot winner on Saturday, walking off with £6.7 million. Good luck to you tonight. OK, we now turn to Bev Bevan and say, would you please press the button and start tonight's draw for us.
Well, this should put a big smile on somebody's face. Good luck, everybody.
OK, let's see if we can't make us a few midweek millionaires in the next 60 seconds. Here we go. And first out is number 46. We last saw it here in Manchester 3 Wednesdays back. 45th National Lottery outing for that one. Next is number 29. Saw that 3 Saturdays back too. 41st time now as a main ball in the lottery. Third, 23. Saw it 3 Saturdays running in February. This is its 51st National Lottery appearance. Doing well. Next. Number 10. So 9 weekends ago, it was bonus for Meatloaf. 44th time we've seen that one now. We need a fifth. 15. That was 6th and last main ball on Saturday just gone. 6th draw this year for that one then. 43rd trip out. And the 6th. 27. Last saw it here in Manchester a fortnight ago then. 57th time we've seen that one now. Doing good business. And the bonus. It's 38. Tonight's winning numbers again, this time in ascending order for you. 10, 15, 23, 27, 29, and 46. The midweek bonus, 38. Angela.
Right, that's it for next week. Next Wednesday, another true classic. Oh, Andy. I'm not your daddy. Kid Creole and the Coconuts will be joining us live on next week's show. Until then, goodbye and good luck.